Hello and welcome to all. This is ship number 8014, and in this video I will talk about the echo sounder errors. The first one is the velocity error. The velocity of sound increases when the temperature, pressure and salinity increases. This change in the velocity will cause incorrect readings to be displayed. For example, in the Red Sea, due to high salinity and temperature, displayed depths must be increased by 5%. Second is the aeration error. This is caused by the air bubbles in the water under the transducer, usually while going astern. The air bubbles reflect the sound waves and the incorrect echoes will be received at the transducer. In such a case, the echoes from the seabed may disappear altogether. The causes of aeriations are, for example, the turbulence by putting rudder hard over, pitching heavily in light condition, breaking water over shoals, sailing through water where bad weather has left pockets of air bubbles. The third error is the multipath error. In shallow waters, echoes may be received from first, second or third reflection of the seabed. These will be displayed as second and third echoes. In case of such an occurrence, the first echo is always the correct one. The second and the third echo will always be weaker. The fourth one is the Pythagoras error. This occurs if the ship has two transducers, one acting as a transmitter and other acting as a receiver, and they both are separated by some distance. In shallow water, the distance traveled by the pulse will be greater than the depth of the seabed below the plating. The fifth is the false bottom echoes. This usually occurs in deep water when an echo may be received after the stylus has completed one rotation and begun another cycle. So this much is important from this topic, and hope you have liked it. Thank you.